Hi everyone. Finally, the episode we have been waiting for has been released, and Mr. Boom proves that episode 74 is truly crazy. There are so many surprises because we know that episode 74 has a long duration, and of course there are more things that are hidden and we don't know yet. In this video, I will discuss what might happen in episode 75 and when the release date will be. Okay guys, in the previous episode we could see the actual project of the Skibidi Toilet Squad for G-Man. In my opinion, this is the perfect form of G-Man evolution. Perhaps at this point G-Man still hasn't gotten the full upgrade from scientist toilet plans. The strongest form of this G-Man might be a threat to the Alliance troops. However, there are rumors circulating that the G-Man troops will join the Alliance troops to defeat the Astro Toilet troops, which are currently far from being defeated, especially since episode 74 was released. In episode 74, we can see how strong the Astro Toilet troops are, forcing Titan TV Man to flee. What do you think? Episode 74 is long, which is why it took so long to make. But in my opinion, for episode 75, if Mr. Boom makes several parts, maybe it will only take 10 to 15 days. Write your theory in the comments column and see you in the next video.